Foreign Development India and the United States have started discussions to collaborate on the advancement of cutting-edge next-generation technologies, including the development of long-range hypersonic attack cruise missile that would possess the capability to be air-launched from India's P-8 maritime patrol aircraft and also Indian origin fighter jets. That will enable them to target heavily defended carrier battle groups and enemy bases. It is to be noted that the U.S. Air Force and U.S. Navy had recently terminated the AGM-183 hypersonic air-launched rapid response weapon after encountering persistent issues during the prototyping phase. While India is developing a 2,000 km range indigenous long-range hypersonic cruise missile under Project Vishnu, Prime Minister Modi and U.S. President Joe Biden will make a significant announcement of 414-engine deal on 23rd June in Washington, D.C., and officials have said that this agreement will involve higher levels of technology transfer, distinguishing it from any similar arrangement the United States has with other allies. Approximately 600 Indian micro, small, and medium enterprises will be part of 414-engine supply chain. And initially, the engine division of Hindustan Aeronautics in Bangalore will produce the 98 kN F414, INS 6 engines with 60 indigenous content, which will gradually increase over 75% in the next 10 years. The engine can be further developed into a high-thrust variant generating 130 kN of thrust, which would be suitable for AMCA Mark I fighter jets. The F-4149 INS 6 supply chain would also be better positioned to handle the production of the 130 kN higher-thrust engine. During a recent meeting between Defense Minister Rajnath Singh and his U.S. counterparts, the United States has offered to jointly develop Stryker armored fighting vehicles, and this offer comes as the Indian Army requires armored infantry combat vehicles for swift troop movement along the line of actual control. The U.S. administration is ready to clear the transfer of technology of the Stryker to India, which will allow India to manufacture it locally and also incorporate some of the Stryker technology into indigenous programs. The Stryker can be used as a personnel carrier, as a 105mm mounted gun system version 120mm motor platform, or an infantry fighting vehicle. The German defense minister discussed the local production of 6 conventional submarines on the Project 75, worth $5.2 billion with his Indian counterpart. Yesterday, and as per latest reports, Germany has agreed for integration of Indian weapons like BrahMos missile on board 6 Dolphin-class submarines offered to India, while South Korean firm Duke Worship Building is also in the race. But Germany's The Secret Marine Systems, which has a tie-up with Mazakin Dock Shipbuilders, is the front-runner, and the shipyard will place a bid by August 2023 for the project. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh also pitched the German side to invest in the 2 defense industrial corridors, and that the Indian defense industry could participate in the supply chains of the German defense industry.